Welcome to part three of The Classrooms. If you stuck around this far, I sincerely appreciate it. I just wanted to preface today's intro by saying the creature on level three has a special ability that requires you to operate a little bit more carefully, and so if you hear me being that much more quiet, it's because I didn't want to die. With that being said, let's go ahead and jump into things. Okay, time for another round of hurt. Last, you know, attempt feels like I was set up for failure. It really does. A straight line and just no place to go. But I will be on the lookout for those fucking beady white little eyes of its. Okay, so am I... This might be a quieter playthrough. So it does seem like when I make noise or talk, and it's got this almost like clicker-like quality to it from The Last of Us where it's using echolocation. Toilet on the roof. It's awesome. Though I would say that's probably not the best way to use the bathroom. That, my friends, is called having your evasion skill at 100. Okay, this looks vastly different than the rest of the layout. Wait, why would we do that? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. It's nowhere in sight. Just gotta, you know, sometimes it happens. RNGesus is not on our side sometimes. I may have trapped myself. I can do this all day, bitch. It looks like I might be in the same predicament again. I certainly hope that's not the case. Oh boy. Oh, I get it. Okay. I am making a dead sprint for it. God damn, I can finally breathe, I can finally talk. It feels good to no longer be tense. I gotta let out a victory screech. Ah!